Hello, everybody. So, depending on where you live, what's going on, if you're a dental hygienist or not, you might be wondering, you might be excited about your new teeth whitening business and wondering, can I work or not? So, here's the kicker. So, it really does depend on where you live. So, depending where you live, you need to check. If you are a dental hygienist and they allow dental services, yes, you can work. If you're not a dental hygienist and they're not allowing hair salons to open or nail salons, think spa services, you cannot work. So, this is where there's a fine line. So, here where I live, dental hygienists can work, but spa services cannot. So, you might be wondering, well, are you allowed to work as a teeth whitening technician? What's going on? Since I'm a dental hygienist performing teeth whitening services, I can work because I'm a dental hygienist and dental is considered essential. Teeth whitening isn't, of course, but I'm doing it because that's in my practice. Okay. If I was a nail technician, a spa, I wouldn't be able to perform teeth whitening. Is it fair to those spas out there that can't do teeth whitening, but I can? No, it's not fair, but it is what it is. But where you live, if you're not a dental professional, please check, are spas allowed to be open? If they're not, you cannot work either. Okay. A lot of people are being very honest with me and saying, well, I want to work. I'll make sure my clients feel comfortable. I feel comfortable. What do I do? Well, I can't tell you what to do. That's up to you. Okay. But I'm just telling you the right thing to do is you cannot work if spas are not open. So, does that make sense, you guys? Let me know if any questions and have a good day.